My name is Grant Lenk, and I race with the Missing Link Class 1 team.
Well, you know, rally school for me was just taking it to the next level to become, you know, the next best driver like Andy McMillan or BJ Baldwin.
My name is Brett Lenk. I drive the Missing Link Class 1 car. I'm from Newport Beach, California.
Well, you know, for me, off-road racing has been a huge part of my life. And having the opportunity to attend Team O'Neill Rallying School was huge for me, teaching me new techniques that's going to help me get to the top in the near future.
Well, when we first got to Team O'Neill Driving School, it was a little bit difficult at first because we were driving front-wheel and all-wheel drive cars, which is totally foreign to the desert racing that we do. You know, then all of a sudden we got down to it and we started sliding these cars around, and it really just came down to the fundamentals of driving, and the Tim O'Neill Driving School really enforced some great fundamentals, and the instruction was just incredible. You know, sometimes you're going to make mistakes and get a little sideways, but that was the thing about the instructors at the Tim O'Neill Driving School, is they were really, really eager just to push you forward and concentrate on the next turn. Another thing we were taught was just ultimate car control. You know, it didn't matter how sideways you got the car, it was just about how, if you could regain it.
Two-day Fiesta Rally School, and went in detail about entering and exiting corners, high-speed braking, exiting turns at speed, a lot of different variables that we can use to with our Class 1 racing. O'Neill Driving School really emphasizes left foot braking, and you know, I was not a left foot braker before, but now I think I'm definitely going to be using that most of the time.
Get back, you know? Aim for that grip.